we use the USB, okay, and for that we use a small software in the smartphone.
Ah,
yes.
Some application inside the smartphone.
Yes. So, but we don't modify the smartphone, and we don't modify your application. So it's a small application that we put on the Android or on the iOS.
The application simulates touch and USB.
Exactly. No, no, no. The application is. I can show you one video.
Okay.
The application.